Life for residents of Satyavedu, Andhra Pradesh was hard, with temperature hovering around 42 degrees in summers. People had to walk for miles to fetch water. Shashi Rekha, a young teenager, faced a similar challenge. She too had to walk miles to fetch water from an open well every day, which led to her missing classes and dropping out of school eventually. The unhygienic water from the open well made her family fall sick very often. PepsiCo Foundation and WaterAid India came together to help Shashi Rekha and many others like her in the region. Together, they identified the challenge to ensure that every household gets a piped water connection, in line with the Government of India's Jal Jeevan Mission. A new borewell was dug in the village and connected to an overhead storage tank. Every household now has a stand post and platform to collect water. Today, life of Shashi Rekha and many others like her have been totally transformed through this initiative.